Mombasa County.
Well, let's remain in the coast because the grim task of recovering bodies from the Shakahola forest for phase 5 continued for the third day running, with 3 more bodies exhumed. This brings to the total 446 the number of bodies that have been exhumed since the exercise began in the Shakahola forest. But even as the exercise continues, the government says the process of identifying the bodies through DNA will also have to continue. Away from